What's going on, guys? This is Dragon Lungs coming at you with another live stream of Skyrim Special Edition. We're still playing as Syl Vauntus, the Vampire Breton. Whew! So we're just exploring around the area around Riverwood, because this mod overhaul kind of makes everything gnarly. All my stats have been changed. I am vampiric at the moment. Started off the game with that. Jeez. Alright. So, as I said, we just got back to the bandit camp over here. Gonna go in here. I'm not looking to feed. We've already fed recently. So this is a strictly business type of exploration. Hey, Gummy. There's my favorite. Alright. You know what? We probably should go to the room. We will go to work. Oh. This is gonna be gnarly. Okay. I don't think... Ooh, that does some damage, dude. So with this mod, if they're like counterattacking,
can't wait to count out your coin.
Well, that does some damage. Yeah, and it works the same for me too. But it's okay. It'll make me approach combat a little differently. Guess we'll just do it how we did it again.
I know I heard something.
Over here.
Well. All right, you know what? He's gonna kill me. I knew it. So I think I'm gonna change it up. I have a mod that I think changed the vampiric drain ability, cause it's really strong right now. I don't mind that. Maybe we'll just go through it right now. I need all the help I can get, obviously, cause these guys one shot me. If you'll notice, they're outlaws and shit. I like how she's running for cover. Ooh! 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 Kill him! go, boy. Okay. That was close. So it does work. I've put a mod into where I can harvest human flesh and hearts, so I can make blood potions and stuff, so I won't have to feed as much. And I won't have to kill innocents, which I'm trying not to. Like, I'm trying to play to where I'm just feeding when necessary. Or like once a day. Like I explained in the other video, it's kind of like he views it as, you know, kill one, save 20, you know, just so he doesn't go through a bloodlust or something like that. And we're not doing any restoration spells, healing, or potions, so it's all going to be food that I collect. Speaking of, I mean, yeah, just food and stuff, like, well, of things that I've killed, not just things that I'm picking up, like, I have to know it's been a fresh kill, just for my, like, headcanon, you know? I search this. I guess I'm trying to make it harder than it has to be. I'm even thinking about, with enchanted weapons and everything, Gummy, let me know what you think about this, but, not recharging it. So, like, depending on the enchant, that's how many times you can use it. It's gonna be difficult with the legendary items, though. I might make an exception. Huh? Nice. Yeah, and they've also made it in this. Dang, people honking outside. That's gonna be perfect for this build. But they made it to where chests in this game and dungeons, they really make a difference. You don't just find things in the open world anymore. Right? So we went two. I think we're gonna go 3-1-1. Yeah, that's how we're gonna do this one. We've been sneaking quite a lot. Even though we're in heavy armor, I love it. In D&D, it's funny because when you're in heavy armor in Dungeons and Dragons, I forgot. Is there no lever here? I forget. Where's the D lever? Oh, it's right behind that. I like the lighting.
Someone there?
We got ourselves a hero.
Ah! Oh my goodness.
Tell you what, you start running.
Why do
stab you in the back?
Yeah. Oh! That was super close, guys. Super duper, super, super close. Oh, I didn't even use my bat ability. Well, I'm gonna do it now. I got bats flying around me. That's so cool. Time is it? Oh, 8:09 p.m. Dude, it's my time. It's funny, I just got back. Like, my bats are chilling. Yeah, do your thing, man. Says, but I'm gonna pick it up because the completionist in me says to. All right. Let's go kill some bandits now. Shall we? Oh my. Ow. Did that re- Oh, man. Restoration spells are 15% stronger. That's pretty cool. Oof. Like, this is a moment where I think I'd be, my character would totally be okay with going and draining someone. He knows of this hunter encampment. Maybe he'll do the same thing. See if anyone goes to bed. Yeah. Very good. Just your friendly neighborhood vampire. Nothing to see here. Do I have any new powers? No, I just can't use those yet because I don't have. That's super cool. So I can become mist form. That's dope. So we're gonna quick save it right here because I'll tell you why. There are bandits afoot. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm still invisible. Hot damn. Afoot. This is bizarre. Super weird. Oh. Seems like someone got the best of them. Ha!
Huh.
So, like, where are the others? Because I know there's a very strong bandits usually over here. Unless, like, someone just killed them. Like, it wasn't anything. So bizarre. When I first played this game, it always tripped me out seeing these people like this. I think I'm gonna take these robes for when I'm traveling in the daytime. Takes away all my magicka, but it hits like a truck. It's basically like a one-shot kill. I like that. I can see the trade-off. And now I have full health. Things are looking up. These bridges of Skyrim make everything look so beautiful. Check out our map. Okay. We got Valrun's camp, which I don't even know what the hell that is. We have the Valheim Towers, which we need to find Amrin's sword. Halgar's Retreat, which is a player home, I believe. I don't know. We have a bunch of player homes that we haven't found yet. But, yeah. Alright. Cool. I want to go to the Hero's Lair, but those are vampires that we have to fight to unlock that home. So, we need to go sell our things. So, let's go to the only 24/7 Walmart in town. Lukens. Put on some more acceptable clothing. How does this even look, honestly? Oh, I like it. Be super inconspicuous. Wait, what does it look like if I have... You just put it away? It's not even... That's lame. I think you'd put it on your back or something. Alright.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
What Trinkets, you got for sale?
Odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Alright, cool. Boom. Sell this. Well, good to know he doesn't sell or he doesn't buy. Anything shady like human flesh. Pick that up. All right, cool.
Damn thieves.
Got quite a bit of money just selling all those jewels. I like the economy overhaul in this. Like, not everything's super, like, certain things just dirt cheap. They won't take it. Huh. For sure. Well, Bellathor, he'll buy my sister. That's what he always tells me. Start smithing. Oh wait, but let's get some leather material first. Okay. Creeps me out, dude. Do come back. Identity with the circlet. I don't like it. All right. Well, we really don't have anything that we can do. Yeah, I think the cloth hand wraps give me more. Totally. Oh, wow. Looks awesome. All right, hide in the bush. So I can't put on the helmet with it. Well, this is balls. Oh well. What do you want?
I
okay. Bugs me that you can't add scripts to make a shield go on your back, or like scripts that allow you to do weapon placement. Like, what if I want to do my daggers on my back? Like, you know, on the small of my back. Or like, what if I want to fucking... It's weird, but what if I want my bow quiver on my side, which is like how they used to do it for real. It is really coming down. Whoa. Look at you, Miss Mom over there. Get out of here. Oh, I'm throwing a fit. Well, on PC and stuff, you have mods like that, but I see what you're saying. Yeah, everyone will want to do business with me. Nope. Juked ya.
Yes? Boost this then.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Ooh, that's creepy. I got, like, my back turned to her. This is perfect. I have news from Helligan.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
Yeah, I'll be there in a second.
Come to Dragon's take a look.
What? That's cool. Like, that we can do, because it's not, like, healing. I doubt we ever will, but... Zombie, we can afford it. Let's do it. So we just got quite the repertoire. I like that. That adds some flavor.
You know, if you've got the
How's destruction not going up? Conjuration is beastie, but... Five % extra chance to avoid arrows? What is this tomfoolery?
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yeah, yo.
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. Dragon is lurking in the mountains.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon
burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative.
You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my... There. Here, come. Let's go find Farangar. My court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
I'm just an adventurer.
Hmm? What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
The Never
Jarl
mind.
Can be found in the Great Hall, probably
Farangar,
sitting on his Jarl's throne.
I think I found someone.
Not over here in a wizard's laboratory.
Dragon project.
Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
That fortify is probably going to be the one that we do right now.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
What do you need me to do, yo?
To begin your adventure. Excellent. The sooner begun, the sooner done, eh? I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join
anything
the
we can use to fight this dragon, or dragons. We need it quickly, before it's too late.
I wish there was a vampire companion that I could bring with me. Because this is going to be difficult. That vampire drain is a gnarly. So, fun little fact about Maze Light, unless they patched it from the last time I played. You Maze Light someone? It acts as a candlelight spell. Ah!
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. They'll be ready.
Better stop moving.
problem?
Yeah. You're my trouble. Yeah.
You tried mercenary work?
Yes, Halcor. We leave immediately. It's just us against a dragon. You got it?
I can get Sven to help me. I know that. It's about one of the only things I know at this point.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords?
They've got curved swords. Do they?
Blade can be as lethal as the spell, but deadlier still is the one who wields both.
Yes?
I'm
waiting. Until next time.
Give me a mug of ale. Coming right up.
Need something?
Okay. Where are you, Mikael?
Need something?
I need the bard.
Yes.
Where's the bard?
You're that visitor. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
In a world of fools, you stand out above the rest. Here, take this small sign of my friendship.
What? Oh. Alright, drunk.
Watch over your battles, friend.
Arves.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice. Shouted him apart.
Give me a
Make it quick.
Sir, you're a vampire.
Nah, I don't think so.
Clans have it right. Hunting so chancy. Why not kill a few thralls? Blood, whenever you want it.
We got rooms and food.
I don't converse with my prey.
Ain't much else to tell.
I'll pay you an honest day's wages. Then we'll drink.
I'm gonna follow that one. of her his thralls. So does he do anything after an hour?
I won't hide down here forever. Gather a few of the brethren. We'll strike out on our own.
Keep waiting around, see if he moves. Follow him out of town if he does.
Good to see you again, friend.
Yeah. Oh, he moved!
First kill is always the best. Blood has never tasted as sweet since. I don't converse with my prey.
Yeah,
certainly.
So bizarre. Where are you going? You just teleporting all over the place?
Yes?
Need something?
Nah, I'm gonna see what they're doing. This is really like, whoa, where did he go?
Still always hungry. Oh, there's no prey down in this hole. Need to hunt more. Oh, all this hiding and skulking around.
Still here, huh? Where do you go in the daytime? I'll hunt you down to your lair. This I need to know.
Oh. Yes?
Give me a
yeah.
You're still here.
And right up.
Now I'm hungry.
Need something? Yes?
Alright.
Blood.
Yeah?
That's really bizarre though. I've never like
take a seat and get the cold out.
Seen these followers in here. It's really freaking weird. Should I wait no longer?
I need some more ale, Ordinar.
You've had more than enough. Besides,
what do you need?
You still haven't paid for the last one.
There you go.
I'll find some coin.
Need something?
Yeah.
I'm down here forever. Gather a few of the brethren. We'll strike out on our own.
Alright. I don't know. I'm leaving. Can't see me. I'm not here. Okay, you can see me. Even though I'm invisible.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Alright.
What can I do for you?
Are you a traveling bard?
No, I don't think so. Need
Do I have gold? I don't. See if anyone will join my team.
Good day, friend. Keeping well? I understand. May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
What do you need, my... Lead the way. Still here.
Alright, Yelia. How much gold you got? Nice.
I'll head back home if you need
time for us to part ways, yo. Yeah.
You've been a good
Felix.
Friend. Let's not waste any time. We've stopped. What do you need to take?
All your gold. I really like that helmet. Ooh. And that. No hard feelings.
I'm heading home if you need me.
I need you to leave.
Rorikstead's a nice enough little hamlet, but a boring posting for a goth. If it's in attacks.
All right, and then what's the shield? Like 28, 25, but you get increase. Yeah, I'll sell this shield.
Need to be a different story.
Basically, I'm trying to get that follower vampire in my service so I can kill him.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
Yeah, you could actually use some. If we're gonna go down somewhere, you could use it. Isn't he a spellcaster? I don't know. He looks ridiculous. Like, extremely ridiculous.
Let's
yeah.
get going then.
The river went. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Shit.
I better get back to cleaning.
Yes?
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
Hello?
Hey, you want to play a game?
Sure.
Really? All right. You pick. Tag or hide and seek?
Let's play tag.
Okay, you're it. You can't catch me.
You can't catch me.
Goodbye, Frodna. Why are you running that way?
Yes.
Oh, you got her. Oh no. Who's she going after? Oh, she's... This is boring. You guys aren't even playing with me. Yeah, I'm blocking you in.
You can't catch Garrett.
Wait, who is it? Oh. Ah!
You can't catch me.
You didn't hit me, did you? Hit me!
You're too... Got you.
You can't catch me.
Yeah, what's up?
You're too slow. Got you. You can't catch me.
On it again?
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad
side. Cool. Wait, no, I'm not. Am I in? There's so many things going on in my screen. You kids better hope that vampire didn't get away from me while we were tomfooling around.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
I don't converse with my prey.
Oh, I will take that off your body when we're done. Now, where's your little thrall?
A pint.
Your little honey boo.
Certainly.
What is it?
First kill is always the best. The blood has never tasted as sweet since.
Set up the ambush while Sven brings him up here. My boy.
All of Skyrim.
Alright. Yeah, we have a crazy... Wait, what? Crazy day ahead of us.
I don't converse with my prey.
Extremely well. He didn't even turn around. Oh, oh no. Nice, Finn. Way to go. Hey, you know what, Sven? I don't know if you use, like, magic or anything. I really don't, but... like... here.
I've got your back. What do you want me to carry?
I don't want you to carry anything. I want you to... wear. That's actually cool. I'm gonna give you that. Since you're a Nord. And you don't have magic resistance, so I'm gonna give you that as well. And I'm gonna... take this back. Take this back.
You lead, I'll follow.
Alright, cool. Alright, can't do it. Skeletons aren't cool unless they're fighting people I don't like. What's up, chat? How's it going? Let me know what your favorite type of character to play is down below and why you like to play that character. Maybe favorite quest line too. What the heck? Gee golly gosh, fam. Courier? What's up?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
This is like an inheritance for that guy.
Let's see.
That'd be hilarious.
I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Something about it being your, inheritance. Oh, and sorry for your loss. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
You know, that's really weird, Sven, wherever you are. He sounded a lot like you. Yeah, Arvis, that vampire scum.
Nope, sorry, nothing.
Need something?
Wait, for nothing?
Of course.
What?
It's a fine day with you around.
I just got this companion for free, which I'm okay with.
What do you want me to carry?
She was cool. I need a bard. Every good vampire needs a bard companion.
You lead. I'll follow.
Supposed to be a wolf around here, right? Oh, but they changed it probably because there's a hunter treehouse. Where are the wolves? What's in the box? Big old tree. Take it. Take it. Damn. What's in that chest that requires a key, huh? I wanna know. Cook that, I'm not gonna eat it. I only eat raw food. Could have sworn it was down here where that dude died. Oh my goodness. Wow. That worked out extremely well. I went invis. Popped. Or I went miss for him, popped the bats. That was dope. Oh, there you are. Where is... Nothing else, really. I come up here for nothing. Cool.
Need something? What do you want me to carry?
I don't know, I just want to see what you have. Alright, since you're an archer, I'm going to give you all this stuff. Besides this, because I think it'll look cool on you. You know what? And I'm actually going to give you that, too. That's going to help you sneak. And I want to wear this.
Let's get going, then.
I just want to see what the chest actually contains, but what a twist. Steel sword of Jill. It's super Jill. Ah! No! That's what I get. It was all like, fuck you, man. Look how chill we are now. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, cool. I'm still gonna do it. I'm doing it. Okay, that one scared me. What's the difference? Oh my god. Oh damn, you are lurking. You see the best parts, don't you? That's actually a really cool combo move, and I think I'm gonna make a build. A vampire build and make like cool little move names and stuff. It'll be fun.
Of Skyrim.
Ooh, this is gonna be cool. I'm gonna try something. Before they even know what hit them.
I should have come here.
Mist form! You can't hit me. Stop. Oh, can I still, like, cast spells and stuff? That's super cool. I didn't know that. Good thing I can't, like, cast this all the time, because that would be super fucking OP. Like, way too OP. Speed ability really messed me up. Wait, did we already kill that guy? Oh, we already killed the main baddie. Heck yeah, we did. See if this is gonna kill someone. Wait, why can't I drain? Do I not have that ability right now? Okay. Wanna see if this is gonna kill him. I'm sorry, Sven. see if I can get Ayella, or whatever her name is. Avelli.
What can I do for you? Alright, what is it?
I need you.
What do you need?
To attack whatever the hell bandit you see. Okay, you know what?
Anything else? All right, what is it? What do you need?
So what is it? Pretty gnarly. Gosh, I can only imagine dragon fights, though. It's gonna be intense. Okay, so. That's cool. Good to know. Oh well. Now I'm out of.
Yes. All right. What is it? What do you need? Okay, got it. Anything else?
To go on ahead, madam. Better than us, risk it.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Destruction magic up. Even though that almost killed me. Holy crap. Alright, Sven, where are you at? Are you dead? No? Yeah, that's super cool. I like how I'm not using potions, but I'm using, like, my followers that I carry around as, like, health pools. That makes sense, and it makes for an evil character playthrough, but at the same time, I'm doing good quests. So it's like, it's a double-edged sword, dude. I really like it. Really, 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 really like it. I know, this is like wash and repeat, guys. We've done this all a million times, but... I'm just gonna go straight up like flames up in this piece.
Bad time to get lost,
man. That was close. Should have just let him activate it and die, but... Oh well. See who can use this stuff.
I've got your back.
Sin, I'm pleasantly surprised that you're still alive.
Oh, did you need something? What do you want me to carry?
She got the Imperial Bow, which is 8 damage. We'll give that to Sven. Alright, and then... Give you that, give you that. Those. Cool.
Let's get going,
Nito.
Then.
Still here. All right. What is it?
Oh,
well,
I don't need you to do anything. I need to trade things with you, Sven. Oh, I have that sword.
Lead on.
Yeah, heck yeah. Cool. Is She straight up opened that door for me, yo. Definitely can't use that because it's if I want two-handed or one-handed. Probably one-handed. Go smithing first, though. For that piece of crap. No, it's both of you. Okay, cool.
Lead him.
Paralysis too?
I can feel it.
Oh, it wouldn't let me. I wanted to, like, eat him. That makes any sense. Well, he had a lot of good stuff on him. Ah! What? Thank you. Jeez, I was like, what are you guys doing? 26? Yeah, I don't have any cool, like, two-handed swords right now, though, at the moment. I just have Rayek's blade. Badass. That does not one hit me. Dude, okay. That's scary. Like, that's terrifying. And yeah, if you guys can't tell, we're trying to, trying to level our, there you go. Thank you.
Help me! Help! You! Over here! Coming loose! I can feel it! Never should...
Watch them burn alive. Never should...
Yes. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
I can, like, smell ya. Or something.
I don't like where this is going.
Yeah, neither do I.
Yes. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
No, with your bow. Oh, or you can just take him out. Oh, sorry, Sven. I'm out. You fool. Okay, you're done. Yeah, if you die, you die, dude. Can't do anything else for you. Oh! job, guys. Drain these bitches of their last remaining essence of life. Oh, you know what? I need your life force.
You go on ahead.
I will.
Still here. You go on ahead. Heading out? Let's get going.
Yes, let's get going.
Central? Certain things are super powerful, dude. I don't know what to tell you. Sometimes it hurts. It hurts my soul. It hurts my feel-good feelings. We're all the way down here.
I don't think I like where this is going.
Doesn't matter where you are not.
Got your back. Let's get going.
There it goes.
No!
send out a girl voice.
I'll have your head.
Okay, everyone's fine, everyone's cool.
What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
What do you want me to carry?
Everything. My dreams.
Let's get going then.
I always hate doing that. Oh! What? Alright, what does this do? I don't know what that did. Oh, wow. Awesome. Literally just killed my own person. Nope, I ain't going out like that. I ain't going out like that! Let me grab a drink, guys. I'm having fun, though. Thanks for sticking around. I'm having so much fun. Sorry guys, I had to get a drink. But I'm having a lot of fun. It's nice when something as easy as Bleak Falls is getting switched up so much, you know? I can't believe she just died.
I don't think I like where this is going.
Yeah, neither do I, Sven. Neither do I. One of you always says it. Yeah! Oh, that's you, Sven. Hey. Things I could be doing. Like math. Just kidding. Don't judge me. Oh, what? To steal some of your health. Nope. Damn, that was close. Right into the face of a restless jogger. What? That almost triggered me so much.
What can I do for you? What do you want me to carry? You lead. I'll follow.
Come on! Yeah! No. Then there's a... Oh, I never noticed, but if you look at the Staff of Flames, ever so slightly at the end, there's heat, warps, like, the temperature around the staff is, like, warped. That's cool. Marco, I gave you a shout out in my last video, man. I hope you got some views off of it. But appreciate you stopping by, man. That was a nice little hour stream I got to witness yesterday. Let me put this out. I'll be right in. Come on, come on, Teddy. Let's get in here. I got viewers. Vampire waits on no dog. My cat's like, what do you want? Alright, let's go, guys. Goodness for the potions. Honestly, man, I enjoyed it. Should keep that grind up. The Skyrim streaming is a dying breed.
middle of Skyrim.
But yeah, right now we're playing a heavy armored vampire, just doing it magic. I really don't know, I don't really have a set build idea, but right now we're not using any restoration spells for healing, and no potions for healing. So I'm pretty much using the whole vampire aspect as the followers I have, I'm using them as blood bags, basically. So I will, like, after a fight, I literally will use my vampiric drain on them for the most part. I don't use it in battle. It's been nice. It's interesting. It's a little harder. And we're using Dirge right now as well. That's why I'm kind of playing like a pansy. And not like going balls to the wall. Oh, there's multiple? I didn't know that. You know what? We're gonna just cheese it then. Oh! I forgot that after you, when you hit something, you come out of that. Oh, nice. Oh, my girlfriend's texting me right now. She's telling me we have to watch Captain Marvel. That's cool, dude. I've wanted to make, like, a paladin buffing character. That sounds perfect. No! Okay. Alright, now we're just gonna use a drain. I didn't know there were three. Cool. Like, I've wanted to play, like, a ranger paladin to where, I do elemental archery and get holy damage, kind of like with the Oriole's bow. But that sounds super fun, man. So, did I read your title correctly? Were you playing a no health, no stamina build yesterday? Girl, I know you got a better bow.
What do you want me to carry?
But this bow gonna make you, that's cool. Make you on fleek with the hunting bow of embers, yo.
What do you want me to carry?
Give me your other weapon, though, so you're not tempted.
You lead. I'll follow.
Oh, shit. Where we got? We got stuff already? Alright, guys. So that's like one of the problems of being like super, super duper strong. Oh my goodness. Oof 'em. we're gonna do this a little differently. Give me some of your health. Give me some of your health. Now give me some of your...
What are you doing?
Alright, we're good.
Still here. You go on ahead.
Wait here. Thank you.
You go on ahead.
Yep, that's the plan. Oh, so basically, you were just a one-man army. Showed it big. Oh!
What? No.
He got me through the hole! He... Oh, he got me. He was like... Oh, man. That's cool. Only treasure hunting. That's nice. Fuck. I can't believe that happened. It really is. Hide behind this wall. Can homie help me? You guys not gonna do anything? Okay. Oof. Where is it? Mist form. Okay, thank you. Dude, I'm not down for that right now. Honestly, no, I haven't. It just seemed like it changed so much about the game. like, could you give me some base points that you really like? Because I'm trying to try out all the overhauls. Because, like, I'm used to PC at the forefront. So, like, TSREO or whatever it was. And, like, Ordinator and stuff like that I'm used to. So, just PS4 in general is a little dumbed down for me. Wait, what? Am I gonna open this and then someone's gonna like... Are you guys... Stop! You guys are like fighting... Are you hitting him? Yeah, then go for it then. Yeah! I don't know, bear... I like that though. No, I really do, because then it gives a reason. It gives a reason for you to save gold at your house and everything. That's awesome. I really like the role play aspect. Bear moth owl. That's what it is.
Good. You're outmatched.
Oh! Good job. You were about to die, but you handled by killing him with a psionic. Oh, shit. Okay, you know what? I'm done. Now, usually I don't do this, but, Oh! If you haven't noticed, but I'm trying not to use potions for anything, even mana or magicka, but you know, I had to there. Are you guys serious? They're everywhere. Let's go with this little combo I like, which is I'm invisible and you guys can't damage me. Ah, try to attack me. Oh, you can see me now. So yeah, that one's cool. I go into mist form, and then I call out my bat cloak. So it damages their health and stamina, and I'm invulnerable to damage for like 15 seconds. So it's pretty nice. It's a little cheesy, but... Alright, balls to the wall. Let's get it. I I don't want to use a level up for, like, healing in a fight, so let's just get it over with. We're going 3-1-1. So... speech. Finally. What did we need for that? We didn't. I've just been stupid and haven't done that. Alright. We're just gonna vampiric drain this dude into oblivion. Right when he pops out. Oh, never mind. Gotta get this first, right? Oh, you got in my... Wow, that was really... anticlimactic. Good job, guys. I might just... like... might keep it to one. And Sven, you've been like... you're a powerhouse right now, boy. Doing really well. Like, extremely well. Time is it on here? 3:02 on a Friday. Come here.
Yes. What do you want me to carry?
Wait, there's more? Oof. Yeah, run away. I could have sworn... isn't this where one of the treasure chests are? Down here somewhere. So dark. Super dark. Straining to see right now. place. It's like a bridge. Where does this go? Since we're such a good, upstanding vampires, we're gonna go return that claw. Oh yeah, no worries, Marco. Thanks for stopping by, man. I'll hop in one of your streams if you go live tonight. But if not, catch you later.
Safe, I hope.
Yes.
The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
An ornament. I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
All right, cool. Now let's
need something.
Thank you. Some
what
may
I got?
Call this junk. Me, I call them treasure. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Okay.
All right, then. Mm-hmm.
doing up here with her, you creep?
You're not a thief trying to rob me, right?
Take a look. Until next time.
Oh, did you need something?
I'm honestly trying to steal these horses right now. What is this place? I already don't like it, because it's like breaking the game.
Over here! Ah.
Home mod. Oh, no worries, man. I don't even like this house mod. I thought it'd be like a layer type thing, but it's just really just like a broken, respawnable item chest keep. Just stupid. What is this? This is like terrible. I don't know. I don't know why we wouldn't. Ooh, Immortal Blood. That's such a good book. I'm gonna keep this. You can, search me up if you'd like, and add me. It's dwindle as I hunger, huh? It's dragon lungs with two S's, no space. Yeah, I'm not really thinking. care. I'm gonna disenchant everything I can. I don't want to. I want to go two-handed swords, so I'm not specking into one-handed yet. I know I'm probably being foolish. I'm gonna save that perk. Key to valuables. Where's the valuables? It must be out here then. Respawning boss chest, that makes no sense. I don't like that. Don't like it. And I'm gonna exit out of here and delete this mod, I think. Nope. So that was valuable, but everything else wasn't? That makes no sense. I'm getting out of this trash. She disappeared. That's great. I need to feed too, so I'm gonna have to break into someone's house soon. Did Sven die, dude? Like, 'cause that would be terrible.
Out with it.
Okay. other sick people in here. Perfect. They're gonna die anyways.
God bless you, healer.
Help! Help me!
What's wrong?
I feel better already. So sick. Can hardly stand it.
I can't bear it. Make it stop.
Alright, let's get out of here.
Oh.
Feel better already?
I'm such a terrible person. But on that note, guys, I will be right back. My girlfriend called and I want to see what she wanted, so I'm not in the doghouse if it's anything important. Be right back.
Be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood. These poor sots don't even have a wall.
We'll rule Skyrim forever! Talos the Mighty, Talos the Unerring, Talos the Unassailable, to you we give praise. We are what lies, riding in the
sky.
Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
Let me show you the power of Talos, Lord Talos, Lord of the North, where my friend is Long Winter. I breathe now in royalty and reshape this land which is mine. For you, Red Legion. For I love you! I love, love, even as that great power. Saw here, in each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel. And there it is, great, the ugly. We are the children of man. Talos. God of man, ascended from flesh, to rule the realm. The very rule is inconceivable to our elven folk, Sheridan. Man? Ha! They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth. Today, they take away your faith. What then? Do the elves make your businesses, your children, your very lives? And what does the Empire do? Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing! The Imperial machine enforces the will of the Dalmor against its own people! Talos, he who is both man and divine.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
For he saw in us, in each of us, the future of Skyrim, the future of Tamriel. And there it is, Red. We are the children of man.
Hmm?
It's a shame, isn't it? It's a shame, isn't it?
Oh my god, that sounds good.
Children,
you're very loud. Well, you want to know what I want?
And what does the Empire?
your chicken or something? I want like a spicy chicken. Yes. I love you. Girlfriends, man, you can't live with them, you can't live without them. That was killer. Alright, so
looking for my husband Nazim? Check the yard.
I love you!
If we wanna, but yeah, Marco, I don't know if you're still there, but I don't know why you can't find me. That's bizarre. It's really bizarre, actually.
Waiting.
You see? The terminology is clear. Ah, the dragon stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. That is where you're.
Yeah, so we all know what happens.
Come
guys.
To dra- Take a look.
We all know. Oh, you're fine, man. It's not even a big deal. Pretty much got everything I could want there.
You know, if you've got the
aptitude,
you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Just send me a copy when you decide.
Yep.
Faringar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon.
Dude, did Sven die? And that's
where
Daphne.
Well,
I swear, or Delphine, whatever.
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Let's take forever.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come off.
We're totally not
sure.
Ready for this.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth. Better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
So Marco, do you play Apex Legends or anything like that on PS4?
To muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me.
Looking for
no time to
squad mates for some videos.
I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
Stamina.
No.
Not as good as mine, probably. Yeah, 11 compared to 14, but I want the stamina.
Can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against the
Oh, nice. Yeah, I got Dauntless. I went through a couple hunts. I just have no friends to play it with me, so I got bored with it. I really like the lore-based loading screens. That's one of my favorite mods. Oop. Better put something on. It's hurting me. Yeah, I was gonna do a clear up soon.
I always set some aside for myself when the traders bring.
Yes.
One of these, come on, peeps.
Here's the situation. A dragon is attacking the Western Watchtower.
Yeah, what am I doing? I know everything about this. We all know about this. I might even play at night, but that would just... Yeah, we're gonna manual save it. Play at night so we're a vampire and not getting all the, you know, penalties. I gotta admit, though, playing a vampire like this is quite fun. I like that sun glare. That was nice. Bad idea. Such a bad idea. I didn't even save it, so it's just like, this is how we're doing it.
No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened, and if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're feeling.
Oh, this is a cool little player home I have. They're not meant to be like crazy big or unimmersive, but it's just a place to hide out. I like it.
And Tor just got grabbed when they tried to run for it.
Guardsman, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
I don't know. He save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes! Find cover and make every arrow count!
What really sucks though, and I'll be honest, this thing's fire and I'm weak to fire, and I didn't even think about that. Can I use my drain, dude? Does not favorite it. Neither is that. Well, at least I buffed up these people. Not nearly like I do when I have my own. A hero.
Everybody, get.
That's sick. I like that.
Back.
Nope, we're over. Oh, not by too much, though. We don't use healing potions. And now we bail. It's funny because the one advantage that dragon had was not used whatsoever. Like, that fire would have messed me up. Like, for real, though. It's a good thing we had 10 guards. Irileth, me, a skeleton, beating the shit out of that person. Or that dragon.
Look, you've already been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her. I don't care what you're doing. Right behind you. You go on ahead.
Just need a little bite to eat.
You go on ahead.
Thank you. The pain is already easing. Fever. My body burns. So sick. Can hardly stand it.
Heading out? Let's get going.
Need some? Let's get going.
JK's white run really looks amazing. I will give him that. I like it better than the great cities of Skyrim, for sure.
Finally here. The Jarl's been waiting.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
I killed
There's
the dragon.
There's no question about that. It was a mighty deed. You've earned a place. But there must be more to it than that. Did something strange happen when the dragon died? So it's true.
Yes, they were. I'm Dragonborn.
Masters of the...
I know.
The dragon. If you really... You heard the summons. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. We are honored to have the Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thud?
Oh, what did I get? Sorry. Didn't even look. Oh.
Sound as you return to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you.
I don't know. I think I'm gonna use a two-hander. Sword. Yeah, two-hander. I'm doing it.
This hasn't happened in centuries, at least.
Okay, never mind.
Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Brungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this dragon. Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred...
Hey, what are you doing, Sven?
...to the founding of the First Empire.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
I want to take all this from you, actually. Thanks. That too.
You, I'm right behind you. I'll head back home if you
see
need.
Ya. Girl. Lydia. Come here. Baby, baby.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. Lead the way. I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane?
I think the other one looks better on her. So, oh, that's why.
You lead, I'll follow.
Alright, so you didn't use anything of that, but it works. You said you lead, I'll follow. You're just chilling. Hmm. What are you doing?
What do you want me to carry?
Alright.
Let's get going then.
Let's sell most of that shit then. Go find Amran's sword, I think. I wonder if there... Can you turn someone into a lycanthrope if you are a lycanthrope yourself? Like, your wife? Like, there's a mod... Or there's a quest called The Gift. And you can make your wife a vampire.
All this standing around.
But could you do it?
You should be taking the fight to the
sky. As a werewolf.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords.
Sell some shit. People are like, what? What are you doing? You're just standing there.
Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleep. He led the man, but he has good stock.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.